And new at 6, 13 years in prison for this man for a string of break-ins. Deshaun Cade pleaded guilty to second-degree violent burglary. Cade broke into several homes in Florence back in August of 2019 and in August and September of 2020. During those burglaries, he beat a man with a metal pipe and stole an SUV and jewelry. He will get credit, though, for the 565 days he has already served.